Hey everyone, today I'll tell you a story of Maharaj Shantanu and Goddess Ganga, from where the epic story of Mahabharata started. In Mahabharata, every event is the result of what happened before as well as what followed. Let's start our story. Maharaj Shantanu was a Kuru king of Hastinapur. One day, he saw a beautiful woman on the banks of River Ganga. Asked her to marry him. She agrees, but with one condition, that he would never ask any question about any action she will do in future. He agrees to this, and they married. Later, she gave birth to a son, but she droned the child. And one by one, she droned her 7 children. Shantanu could not ask her because of his promise. When Ganga was about to drone his 8th son, devastated Shantanu could not restrain himself and confronted Ganga. Finally, Ganga explained about Brahma's curse given to Mahabhisha and her. And then she told him that their 8 children were the 8 Vasus, who were cursed by Vasishtha Muni to be born as mortals. As she released 7 of them by droning them, but the last one was cursed to live a long life. So Ganga said that she would take him to train him properly for the king's throne. And with these words, Ganga disappeared along with the child.